Well, it's time I worked on more local scenes. We had those rather fun ones of Immingham recently, with the ship and the factories in the background. But now I want to do one of the Humber Bridge. I did one years ago, painted from that side on plein air and watercolour. I think I should do a couple of these scenes. Not quite what I intended yet. I want to get some better shots and better studies. I'd like to get them from the other side with much more interesting cloud effects and so on. But just for the moment, just to have a couple in stock of this local venue, I'll do this one and one other one, and maybe a little triptych of a series of scenes I've taken from under the different views of the bridge. And just keep myself active and occupied for the moment and have some fun again. So let's see how we do with this one. No idea where I'm going with it yet. I'll just decide as I go along.
Thank you.
there's my first one of the Humber Bridge, and I've got a couple more to do yet. Hope you enjoyed that. I wasn't going to go into all the colours and all the detail, just let you see how it's progressed in the use of the sponge here, and the use of the brushes and even fingers throughout it, so we can play the textures one against another. Warm, cool, light, dark, rough, smooth.